It must be tough. No, never mind.
Take this one.
Huh?
Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing. That's the one I gave you.
Huh, it is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next? Whoa, foxtails, huh? I gotta hand it to you. I never would have thought of that. It'll definitely take them by surprise. She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? Good eye. People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right? I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go? Not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers. So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.
Wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
Where's Aerith?
The Leaf House. Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
I love to study. Come on! But I wanna climb. But I'm scared of the dog.
That's what's called easy money.
Got nothing but the best here. I knew you had a keen eye.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better ever since he heard about what happened.
You heard? Come on.
I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Oats! You're back!
Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
You guys have gotta hurry and find our kids.
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time.
Bring it. Get back.
I can fight too.
It's over. That's it.
Cut!
It's over. That's that.
Just go away! Glad that's over.
Piece of cake. Don't overdo it.
I'm coming! Go on!
Quickly, we gotta save them.
All right.
Wait, seriously? Okay, up and at 'em. Why don't you lead the way?
Let's do this. After you.
I'll show you what I can do. Back to good now. Get him! Sorry, but I gotta.
This time.
We'll be right there!
Soldier.
He was?
Did you go fight in the war?
I might have.
Mr. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that. Oh, yeah!
Yeah. It was really cool when you went like. Yeah! Yeah!
You've got it all wrong. Like that.
No way. It was way faster than that. Yeah! Yeah! Like that!
Fine. Then how about.
Yeah! 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 Like that!
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like. I don't know how to explain.
I see. Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
Wait! Stop running away from me!
Don't worry, it'll be okay.
Wait! Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
The reunion.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Then you must be from the legendary... The legendary...
My dad told me that that man, he used to be a soldier when he was younger.
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know.
Is that a Moogle?
You can see me, Koopa? Then you two must be very, very special people. In that case, welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest, so he decided to open a shop of wonders.
That's right, Koopa. I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
You talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopa. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But they'll need to buy a membership first. If you find any Moogle medals, you can spend them here, Koopa.
So, Moggy, what do you do with the medals we give you?
Oh, you know what? I use them to make everyone happy. That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
Good to see you, Koopa. You guys are great! Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, Koopa. Which means I can bring happiness to a ton of people.
Good for you.
Hey, Cloud. Maybe say it like you mean it?
Not until I'm happy. Go on, work your magic. Make me smile. From ear to ear.
I'll need a lot more medals, Koopa.
Well, that won't do. Come on, Cloud. Let's go get more.
Good luck, guys.
You can't catch me!
I'll make sure to tell everyone around that you're here to help out. That way, you might get more work.
I understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my research. Oh, hello. Cloud has been assisting me with my research and development.
Ooh, that sounds fun. Count me in.
One moment while I run diagnostics. Huh. How very strange. You don't appear to be in my database.
And that's bad?
There must have been some sort of server error. Oh well, any friend of Cloud's is sure to be of great help. Come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I have the most amazing news. I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible. Scientists say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse. Please let me know when you have made your preparations. I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. Thank you. forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
He promised to take me to see the reactor.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better.
I sure
ever
hope
since he heard about what happened.
Just got in a... Shipment of fabric softener!
My lights have been off.
Any spare
Shit, that bridge! It's priceless!
Hey! Any... Shinra weapons are on the rampage. Five of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to fight.
I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, you're the best! I could hear them shouting intruder detected or some other nonsense when they floated off. Be careful, they look dangerous.
Just want to go to bed.
Yes!
Thank you.
keep it together.
So it's my turn? You can do it!
My turn.
Stay back!
All right.
One more shot!
There! No holding back. So long. Try me, see ya.
That wasn't so bad.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this? rush, so... Go on! I'll show you what I can do. That's it! This one's for you! Bundle up!
Take it over. Let's go.
fairy.
You mind taking a look-see?
You won't stop telling us stories about that damn reactor.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it! I've developed a new materia!